Hello and welcome to Daily Tech Video. Today we have got one of the best screen recording software which is available for Mac OS X computers for a quick review and feature highlights. So they have recently updated and released ScreenFlow 5. It is a Telestream product. Previously, I was using ScreenFlow 4 and it is one of the top selling product in Mac App Store when it comes to screen recording. And they recently refreshed the design entirely to make it fit perfectly for OS X Yosemite and very well compatible, of course, with some feature additions to make the tool more powerful than previously it was. So some of the features are like you can now record iPhone screens directly and add it as a tutorial with your videos. The screen recording works on your Mac computer. Like if you are using MacBook Pro or iMac, you can use this utility to record the screen, and you can connect your iPhone and add the iPhone screen recording as well. If you want to do some application demonstration, then it'll be very easy for recording the screen from your iPhone, iPad, and iPod Touch. The software easily pulls up the iPhone's screen and allows you to record and do more with the screen recording. There are several reasons why I like ScreenFlow and why I also recommend it to you as your next screen recording utility. It supports a wide variety of file formats when it comes to adding them with your video recording. And the tools has very extraordinary, you know, compared to many other expensive utility available for Mac. It is the cheap and best and offers you the best tools to do video editing and creation in a professional way. It's not just the design change it has got to make it look compatible for OS X Yosemite. It also got plenty of tool additions and editing options when you do with movie editing or the video that you want to publish online. For example, if you want to record a professional video and publish them to Vimeo, YouTube, Dailymotion, or any other website, then ScreenFlow is the best choice that you can go for. So other than the default recording options available in OS X Yosemite, this video editing and screencasting utility will help you to do more than just recording. So here you can see the options to create a document with a 1080p, 720p, or that will be compatible for web. These are preset templates which will help you to choose what the video output is going to be. You can also change it after completing the recording. If you have multiple monitors set up, then you can choose from which monitor you want the recording to be done from. You can connect different microphones and you can connect record video from your FaceTime iSight camera, and you can also enable iOS device recording. If it is connected via cable, this option will be highlighted. You can now do more while editing the video clip in your ScreenFlow 5 utility. Now you can set a snapback action and callback features and color labels to differentiate the clips which will make the editing pretty easier. With ScreenFlow 5, you can directly import your data, photos and videos from iPhoto and iTunes library. This allows you to get an improved media handling functions other than the extra features that it allows you to do the video editing. So this will be the perfect tool for you without any doubt if you are using Mac OS X and want to record some video in a professional way and upload it to online. So get this software right now. I have also added the direct link to Telestream website in the description of this video. And there is also a discount which you can get while purchasing this video. See the description for more details. Thank you so much for watching and have a wonderful day.